Father God, they said it was a dead work. But yet, Father, you brought us here to make it alive. So
using the weapon of prayer to do battle with the conditions of hopelessness and poverty in the city of East Cleveland.
I mean, I respect them for even coming over here. Everybody else went the other way.
A longtime resident talking about Pastor Albert Lewis and the Fountain of Grace Ministries. It's a small storefront church doing big things for the community.
This ministry recently held a festival, and they gave out 200 book bags full of school supplies to students here in East Cleveland. But that's not all that they do.
He goes out on the street, witness to prostitutes, drug dealers. He's also involved in the drug violence program that we're initiating to get our children off of the street and bring them back into the church.
Their ministry is funded through various donations and fundraisers. Angela Payne calls them unsung heroes, which is why Fox 8 and the Word Church gave her five $100 bills to pay it forward.
Hi. I would like to, on behalf of the Word Church and Fox 8 News, I would like to pay it forward to you guys. You have been such a blessing to myself as well as the community. So I have $500. Can I pay it forward to you?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I'm shaking.
Hold out your hand.
God bless you.
We'll go together. 100.
Look at you. Stop shaking.
Wait,
300. 400, 500.
God bless you.
Oh my God.
Paying it forward to a ministry determined to make life better for those in need.
Why do you do what you do?
Well, it's the love of God that's in my heart. I've been through a lot. I've on the street homeless, on drugs, and been in prison. And God said, give back. And so I gave back to the community. That's where I knew how.
Amen.
In East Cleveland, Wayne Dawson, Fox 8 News.
God said you've been out there catching fish, but you have a place to clean them. So now you got a place to